John, where are you from, John?
Regina.
Regina, what brings you out here today?
I wanted to try this for the first time, see if I can do it.
Oh, cool. So how did you hear about skydiving?
I saw the billboards in Regina and the internet, and my girlfriend just wanted to try it out.
Billboards, internet, and girlfriend. Well, yeah. It's obviously the girlfriend's idea, so we'll stick with that. Everything's going
to
be good.
I'm trying to get over my fears of heights. It's a good way to try.
Oh, that's a good way to try. Walking out to the plane right now. There's one of them. We're not going to be using the red one. We're going to be using the blue one over there. So we're going to walk around the plane and then do the practice climb up. Okay, John, so here we are. I'm going to be flying in the plane. I'm going to open the door. And I'm going to get my foot out and I'm going to put it on the step. Then I'm going to tell you to get your feet out and put them on the step. So how that's done is you lean back a little bit. And one at a time, you're going to raise your leg as high as you can up in this area. And then put it on the step. Give it a shot. Yeah, no, you won't be able to lie down. Yeah. Put it on the step. And then the other one. And put it on the step. Good. Now you got your feet on the step. Okay, you're probably going to be holding onto the plane, so I want you to let go. And cross your arms across your chest. And then you're going to put your head back looking up. And then most importantly, you're going to take a deep breath. Relax. The more relaxed you are, the calmer you're going to be, the more you're going to remember. And then it's ready, set, and away we go. We're going to come out of the plane. Come on out. Arms crossed because we just left the plane. Okay, now we're in free fall. Once we're stable, I'm going to tap you on the shoulder. That's your cue to bring your arms out. Okay, bring your arms out and fly. And just relax your arms right now. And last and most important thing to talk about is the landing. I need to be able to land first. So when I say feet up, lift your feet up straight up like that. And we're just gonna touch down on the back. Any questions? Okay. It will creep. It starts when you're always afraid. It's step by land, I'm in gone, take you away. It's time to stop. Hey, what's that sound? Everybody look what's going down.
Everybody look what's going down. Stop. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. What's that sound? Everybody look what's going down. Stop. What's that sound?
fast.
That was crazy, guys.
Congratulations.
Woo!
Goodbye.
Why I can't do that place I started at home?